Hey, this is Henry Carter. I'm in Laverne, Tennessee, and I just bought this house just a few hours ago. It as is where it is. It's got a lot of trash in it, but otherwise it's in terrific shape. It's in a great location. Big treed yard, two-car garage, three bedrooms, two baths, fence, backyard. Let me just do a 360 and take you around the cul-de-sac. Nice houses, night houses. This is not a bad area at all. Good roof, as I said, mature trees. This house was built in 2002. I'm not going to say the address just yet, but it will be on the website. Anyway, I'm taking you inside. Look at the detail on this front porch, the spindles that they put in there. Wow, that's nice. Now keep in mind, nothing has been done to this house. It's in virgin state. We're walking into the living room now. It's got hardwood floor throughout. And it's in great condition. I mean, it's in fantastic condition. This is obviously the dining area. Now, you know, we're going to repaint the house. We're going to clean it. We're going to do whatever needs to be done. But basically, painting and cleaning is about all that I see. A hardwood floor in the master bedroom, in the living room, den combo that I'm in here, in the hallway. And then you have real ceramic tile in the kitchen. Look at there. It's the design brown, real hardwood tile. This is too cool. And then you got the nook area. If I'm not lighting out, let me turn around and take you the other way and show you. I'm hot and sweaty, so I really don't want my face in this video much. The cabinets look like cherry. They're in good condition. You've got good modern lighting up. We just need to put a refrigerator in. I don't have the electricity on yet. By the way, this is Henry Carter with Carter Rent to Own. It's a big ranch style, three bedroom, two bath, hardwood floors, fireplace, deck on the back, fence backyard, just pretty much everything somebody could want. Vaulted ceilings, obviously HVAC, central heat and air. There's the laundry room. It's tiled, so if you ever have an overflow, no problem. The garage is in that door. It's dark, and I can't get the big garage door open because it's locked down, but it's a big garage, big two-car garage. Now, let me take you into the master bedroom. I love the colors, even though, you know, I'm probably going to we will repaint, but this, I don't even see a nail hole in here. This is a big room. It's got the tray ceiling, got the ceiling fan there. You got the hardwood floor all the way around. I can just see the big screen TV over there and me kick back in my bed. You've got ceramic tile in that bath, and it's dark again, but it's got a big garden tub. It's got two vanities, walk-in closets. Here we're going back into the living room again. Who am I? I am Henry Carter with Carter Rent to Own. I can't keep my face out, even though I'm hot and sweaty today. Carter Rent to Own, 615-202-5228, or our website, www.carterrentown.com. Okay, now if you were able to write that down, you're better than I am. All right, now we're going into the back part of the house with the two other bedrooms, and they had carpet in these bedrooms. They took the carpet out of this one. You know, it's still stuff that needs to come out. They left the carpet in that. We're going to re-carpet both of these bedrooms, put brand new carpet in. Don't like the color there. Obviously, we're going to have to repaint. And you've got another full bath there. You've got the gray ceramic tile. And the bath is in excellent condition. Let me show you the backyard right fast. Again, Henry Carter with Carter Rent to Own and Division of Carter Realty Advisors, LLC. This deck looks a little rough now, but by golly, wait until we paint it, and it will be tight. Tight, that's the word my teenagers used to use. Okay, the grass needs to be cut. Yeah, I know that. I just bought the house. It's a three-sided step-up deck. It's fireplace. I believe that's a real gas, a real wood-burning fireplace. And looks good. I just got a good feel about this house. All right, and we got a fence backyard. We've got chain link, and we've also got the wood plank. We're going on back into the house. Had a neighbor looking at me. He was probably wondering, who is that goofy guy doing talking to himself? Well, I am Henry Carter. I'm there at the old man. I'm at the ? House, and I'm not going to tell you the address just yet for legal reasons, in Laverne, Tennessee. Three bedroom, two bath. It'll be on the market soon. Two car garage, fence backyard, fireplace, everything. I mean, it's the American dream. Call me up, 615-202-5228. Thanks for watching. I'll be putting up more videos of this house as soon as we trash it out. Thanks. Woo, it's hot, but woo, it's a nice house. Holy cow. Most of the time when I buy these houses, I have to put new flooring down. This is already done. Looks good.